The easiest way to introduce distance is to use a tunnel. I start very close to the tunnel and I deliver the toy to my dog as she exits the tunnel at a distance. And as I move further back from the tunnel, I get a little more momentum going for us before sending her to the tunnel. This time I worked up a lot of momentum by going into the tunnel first. And in the opposite direction. This time I'll just toss the toy to the tunnel exit again. And we build up momentum, and Belle goes into the tunnel.